In Kids Club, we create fun, welcoming, and safe environments for kids to experience God and grow in their faith. Part of keeping kids safe is following the Kids Club diaper and bathroom policies. At all times, you need to remember the cardinal rule of Kids Club: never be alone with a kid. Changing diapers or helping a kid go to the bathroom is only permitted for female cleared volunteers 18 and over. Adult male volunteers can be present, but they cannot give direct assistance to the kid. The volunteer changing a diaper or helping a kid in the bathroom should always stay in view of another adult volunteer. For diaper changes, you must wear gloves and stay attentive to the kid being changed. So it helps to gather all supplies before you start changing the diaper. Your site might also have extra things they do to communicate to parents, so be sure to check with your site leader for specifics. By preparing supplies ahead of time, you can stay present with the kid as you change them. And if you realize mid-change that you've forgotten something, just ask another volunteer in the room for help. For bathroom breaks, first be sure to ask the kid whether they need help. If the kid insists they can do it by themselves, stand outside the door until they're finished. But if they do need help, remember only adult female cleared volunteers can give help directly to a kid. And you should stay in view of another adult volunteer at all times. Of course, sometimes accidents happen, and we've planned ahead. Kids Club always keeps extra changes of clothes on site. Talk with your site leader for specifics, but generally you can just call for help and a new change of clothes will be delivered to your room, along with a bag for whatever got wet. Or worse. Now this might go without saying, but anytime you change a diaper or a kid uses the bathroom, please make sure you and the kid wash your hands before you rejoin the fun. Every diaper change and bathroom break is a chance to care for kids the way God cares for us, by keeping us safe and showing patience and grace. By following the Kids Club diaper and bathroom policies, you are a part of changing the world, one kid at a time.